try and diagonal, and he does. Moles just getting away, still in play, still Michael Moles. Still there, and he can't get a shot in. Here's Alberts, he did it! Alberts has scored for Rangers! 84 minutes gone, and Rangers are in the lead as a big fellow who came on as a substitute. Turns that little nod of Rangers supporters into ecstasy, and here's a man remaining remarkably stoic, but brilliant play by Moles again, Alan.
Absolutely superb. You can see here, I mean, he's all over him there. He manages to get away, direct play, good overstep in, tries the shot eventually. It comes off the defender, comes to the big man, and I can't give this guy enough praises. I think his attitude tonight has been superb, and again, he puts Rangers in front with what? Just over 6 minutes to go, maybe. This could be an unbelievable important 3 points.